Good morning, students. Today we will start with Microsoft Paint. A paint is a software that is used to make drawings in a blank area. Firstly, we will start how to open a paint program. Now, click on Start button. After that, click on All Programs, then Accessories, after that, Paint. Then Paint software will open. Now, the another option to open a paint program is to click on Start menu. Then type paint in a search box and you will see the drop down menu. Here you can see the paint in the list. Then click on the paint. The paint program will open. This was a method to open a paint program in Windows 7. Now I will explain the method to open paint program in Windows 10. Here click on Windows logo. After that click on All Apps. Then the menu will appear. Then scroll down, you will see here Windows Accessories. Here Windows Accessories you will find a paint. Then click on the paint option, the paint program will open. Now I will explain you different parts of a paint window. There is color palette. Color palette is used to fill the colors in the shapes or objects. Next is shapes tool. Shapes tool consists of different shapes like line, triangle, rectangle, oval, etc. We also have brushes tool, which consists of brushes of different sizes. These brushes are used to fill the colors. Next we have pencil tool. Pencil tool is used to draw same as you draw to use pencil in your copy. Next is fill with color tool, that is look like a bucket, which is used to fill the colors in the object. Third one is text tool. Text tool is used to write the text in the drawing. And next is eraser tool. Eraser tool is used to erase any part of the object. Next is color picker tool. Color picker tool is used to pick the color from one object and fill it into the another. Next we have magnifier tool. Magnifier tool is used to zoom in and zoom out the picture. And last is size. Size is used to adjust the size of eraser or any other paint tools. Now I will explain you how to add the shapes and fill the colors in the shapes. When you click on the shapes option, different shapes will appear. Here you can see the different shapes. Now click on the second shape, that is oval. Here when you click on the oval and draw it on drawing area, after that click on rectangle and draw it. And the third one is triangle shape and draw it. Here we can firstly we have to click on the shape, after that you have to drag the mouse to draw a shape. Now how to fill a color? Select a color bucket and then select a color and fill it in the shape. Hence, in this video, you have learned about various tools used in the paint window and how to draw out shape and fill the colors in the shape. Students, watch this video carefully and try to perform any activity using these shapes on your computer.
Stay safe. Thank you, students.